children who were torpedoed while crossing to Canada have arrived safely in London. And they all seem to be quite well, thank you, after their adventure.
I'm very glad to be home in England again, see all my friends, and thank the Navy for bringing me home safely.
That was the biggest adventure in 300 young lives. And so to bed.